long sixes, quick running between the wickets, and cheeky runs. The game that I'm talking about is Real Cricket 17 by Nautilus Mobiles.
Welcome to the Ucypher League today. It's going to be Sachin who's going to bat first for the Yodhas. And the first ball comes in, and that's a nice hit, and the ball is going for a four, just like an inch away from six. But nevertheless, it was a good ball, so four runs coming in already for the Yodhas. This is going to be the second ball, and that's a huge hit, so it's going for a six. So 10 runs already to the Yodhas. The ball goes in, and again a nice hit. It's going to go for a four, so the Yodhas are playing really, really good. The ball goes in, and again a huge hit. It's going for a six. It says, will he repeat it again, and will it go for a four? And yes, it goes for a four. This is the last ball. I expect a six from him just to go for 30 runs, and he has done it. It's going to go for a six, 30 runs. What an amazing game. So now it's going to be the Crusaders who need 31 runs to win the game. Well, it's all on Killerbee right now, who is batting for the Crusaders. The ball one goes in, a nice hit towards the boundary, just an inch away, but it goes for a four. Ball number two going in, and this is a nice hit. Looks like he is actually going from the same strategy that Yodhas were going, like four and six. So is this going to be a four and a nice hit? Is this going to be a six? And yes, it is. So nice score already. He is showing us some that like he can go for a victory for this game. And again, a nice hit from his side. And this ball is going for a four. So last two balls left. He does need 11 runs from this ball. So that means two sixes in a row will get him a direct victory. And now the ball he has hit, but it's gonna go for a four. So now he has only one ball left. He need six runs to draw this game. The ball goes in and he has hit it. Oh my God, will it go? And yes, it's a six. Ladies and gentlemen, we are going for a super over. Super over begins. It's gonna be Sachin who's gonna go for the bat first. This is gonna be a pretty intense game because it has gone for a super over. The first ball goes in and he again has hit it for a six, I think, but there's a player who's gonna catch it and he is out. Well, ball number two goes in. It's a nice shot going for four runs. So finally managing to get four runs on the Yodha side. The Crusaders looking very chilled right now. And that's a dot ball that sad faces on the Yodha side. This is going to be the fourth ball and it comes in and he has given a good shot over here, but it's not a four, so he'll have to actually make few runs, and let's see how many he does make it, and it's only going to be three runs. This is a really good shot on the fifth ball. It goes for a six, so he's definitely going to make 13 runs right now, and this is the last ball. Let's see, and it's a call for how's that, and no, it's a not out, but still it was zero runs on the last ball. So Crusaders now need 14 runs to win this game. So it's now all on Killerbee. Let's see what happens in the game. It's going to be the first ball and he hits it and it's going for a six. So amazing game coming in for the Crusader side. And the second ball goes in for a six as well. What an amazing performance. He just needs two runs and that's all for the Crusaders to win it, and he has hit it. So this is going for a definitely a six. Ladies and gentlemen, your winners, Crusaders, in the super over.
What a killer performance. Teen ball, teen chakke, there was just no stopping you. You demolished them. That must have really stung them. Guys, what do you think? So practice kaam aayi clearly.
Bahut kaam aayi. And maine wahi bola tha ki jab tak main ek game jeetunga nahi tab tak main kuch kho, like you know, I won't say anything. Baaki log ko sirf ye bolunga ki mere ko halke mein mat lo, ki sher abhi jaag gaya.
Hopefully Clearly, the Crusaders are going to keep this streak going. This was an epic performance. I think the most easy win in Real Cricket 17 that we have seen in Ucypher so far. So congratulations for that, man. Congratulations, Crusaders.